In this video, we'll cover the process of importing a digital license by using iDRAC. You can perform this task on 12th and 13th generation Dell PowerEdge servers. First, log into the iDRAC web interface. On the left navigation pane, click Licenses. From the Licenses option drop-down list, select Import. Click Browse to navigate to the local folder or remote share location where the license file is available. Then select the license file which you want to import and click Open. Click Apply to import the license. Here, the license file is imported successfully. Click OK. Now you can expand the license table and verify if the license import process is successful by checking the license description. For more information on iDRAC, visit dell.com/techcenter.